Okay, students, so now we will start with the next chapter in bridges, that is types of the bridges. So here you will be studying about the various types of the bridges, what are their spans and how the load is transferred in those bridges. So that is what is the important. And in previous PWD, that is in the year 2019 PWD question paper, one question had appeared from this particular chapter, and you can expect question in this year as well because it is important. Okay, so let's start studying. It is very interesting, and I thought like instead of explaining on the board, this method of explanation will make you understand this chapter very clearly. So now we will be studying about the various types of the bridges, that is beam bridges, then cantilever bridges, arch bridges, suspension, cable stayed, truss bridges. So all of these types of the bridges I had already explained in the beginning of the bridges itself, that is bridge chapter, when I was explaining on the board. But still I thought like let's do it again, it won't take much time, and so that still if you have any doubts in that lecture, you'll be able to understand in this particular explanation. So let's start now. The first type of bridge is beam bridge. Beam andre enu ond beam gathe irutte just, which is supported on the piers as well as on the abutments. And always I suggest students to remember the alternate name for anything, okay, because in exam it is a examiner favorite question to ask the questions on the alternate name, as you people will be used with the most popular names. Okay, so this bridge is also known as stringer bridge. Okay, and they are the simplest structural forms for the bridge spans supported by an abutment or pier at each end. Very very simplest form it is, and no moments are transferred throughout the support, and hence this type is called as simply supported bridge. This is what you have to remember, because in simply supported, if you see, the reactions are generated only in the bottom, but in hinge horizontal as well as the vertical is there, so it is free to rotate. So that is why no moments are transferred here, that is restriction or the reactions are not induced because of the moments. Hence this type of bridge is also called as simply supported bridge, and remember the alternate name as stringer bridge also. Now how the load is transferred? When the vehicle moves on the beam bridge, so on the top, the top fibers of the deck will be generated because of the compression forces, that is compression forces are generated at the top, and at the bottom, so as to counteract it or the balance of this compression, the tensile force are generated at the bottom of the deck. Hence there won't be any failure in the bridge, and usually the span of this bridge will be less than 250 feet, that is around 80 meter. So again, what is the meaning of the span? Span andre total length of the bridge, at confuse maadkolakko bedre, span is the center to center distance between the two piers. So usually the span of this is less than 250 feet or 80 meter. Okay na, remember this. Next type of bridge is cantilever bridge. So you can see here cantilevers are there here. This is the cantilever portion. So a cantilever bridge is a bridge built using different cantilevers, structures that project horizontally into space supported only on one end. So you can see supported on only one end, and cantilevers are there here at the center. So if cantilever irthati, the bridge will be here, and you can classify this as a foot bridge as well as the one which handles the road or the rail traffic. So if it is a foot bridge, the cantilevers may be of simple beams. Okay, these cantilevers can be of simple beams, and the large cantilever bridges designed to handle road or rail traffic uses trusses built from structural steel or box girder built from pre-stressed concrete. So these are the various methods by which the cantilever bridges can be constructed. So usually the steel cantilever bridges, the span varies of less than 1500 feet or 460 meters. Okay na, and usually when you are constructing this type of cantilever bridge, no false work is needed. False work andre na, one the temporary structure antivala, once it is constructed that can be removed. So idan madbekandre adella false work in necessary irudilla, because you can just come and fix this cantilever bridge as well as trusses here. Now the most important is how the load is transferred here. So if you see at this portion, the tensile forces are induced. So tensile andre na opposite. So tensile forces are induced, and here the at the bottom portion the compressive forces are induced. So ili nodri cantilever portion olaga top there is compression, bottom there is tension, but when it is a truss it is opposite, that is top tension, bottom compression, and these posts they are called as posts. So here the compressive forces are induced, and as you can see the piers are there here, so opposite upward thrust is induced at the piers. Opposite rebek yavagadru then only the balance is there, and abutments in this way the reaction is induced. Okay, so remember at the top of the truss the tension is there, bottom of the truss as well as the posts compression is there, but at the cantilever portion the top is compression and bottom is tension. Okay, remember, and the length usually is less than length of the span. Okay, don't confuse again length of the bridge. You should not bridge 360 meter hang irathe alla, just the distance between these two supports, that is usually less than 460 meter. Okay, now the third type of the bridge is arch bridges. So you can see arches irathe, and this is a arch bridge. Okay, so in US when we had been, so there was a bridge which was called as Bixar bridge. So it was in California, and it is of the same arch bridge. Okay, simple confusion in madkod necessary illa. This is what is the arch. An arch bridge is a bridge with abutments at each end shaped as a curved arch. So illai nodri, so here illi end enaithe curved shape arch, so here also curved shape arch. Okay, so now there is no pier in between, you can see many piers are there, and this is usually called as the viaduct also. Arch bridge viaduct ku use madabodu. Okay, and they work by transferring the weight of the bridge and its load partially into a horizontal thrust restrained by the abutment at either side. Andre meaning ena, so when the vehicle moves here the vertical load dintra ile compression load will induce, and here in the opposite direction, so here the tensile load is induced because of this force, and so as to contract that the compression forces are induced, and here at the bottom of the abutments also the opposite reaction is induced so as to retain the strength of the bridge. Okay, and usually the span of the arch bridge varies from 50 to 170 meters, and the longest arch bridge is in China, that is Shanghai Lupu, which is of 550 meter, which is very rare. Okay, so usually the span varies between 50 to 170 meter. Therito load transfer ella thoru nenpidukobeku, that is what is important here. Next type of bridge is suspension bridge. So what is this suspension andre na, here the cables are suspended here. Okay, it is not straight illido curve da gaiti, so that is why we call it as the suspension. Suspend agit nodri illu suspend agithi. So a suspension bridge is a type of bridge in which the deck, what is the deck, e portion, el vehicle move akkavala, that is called as deck. So this deck is hung below the suspension cables on the vertical suspenders. So even vertical adavala, so yuka suspenders and the vertical suspenders as well as the suspension cables. So now this is the main cable, even badatala, so this is the main cable, and these are the suspender cables or the vertical suspenders, and these are the anchors, ending anchors provide madbeku, and this is the deck, and these are the piers, and this is the footing. Now how the load is transferred, you can see I have given two pics here. So the top of this as well as the suspenders, everywhere you will find the tension illu nodri, so illu tension iti, then as well as the vertical suspenders are also in tension. But if you consider these posts or the this one mean sorry towers, you can call as posts as well as the towers. So here the compressive force is there, and as you can see the bottom upward force will be there so as to provide the strength. So this is the, and usual span of this varies from around 610 to 2134 meter. Okay, 610 to 2 kilometer usual span is there. And the longest suspension bridge is in Japan, there, which is around 1.9 kilometer or 1992 meters. And this is your most popular San Francisco Golden Gate Bridge, which is of around 2.7 kilometer entire length, but the span is 1.2 kilometer. So yen anbod nivo, just two supports are there here. 1.2 kilometer one support, just think how strong these suspension bridges are. So as to have yaking, this is Golden Gate Bridge in San Francisco. So here lot of ships move here. So that is the reason the supports are very far. Okay, and the height of bridge is also little high. So when I was in US, so we had taken this pic and they are my kids. Next is cable stayed bridge. Okay, so what is the meaning? Either the difference in illu cables adavu, but here the cables are suspended. Okay, hung e type adavu jyot bidavin, but here they are held very tightly. It is kattirtare, so you can see. So that is the only difference. Thadito, there also cables are used, here also cables are used, but here they are held tightly, but there they are loose. So here cable stayed bridge has one or more towers. So illinity tower and tariuka. So one or more tower. Here it is only one tower. So this is the Skylink bridge of the Mumbai, Bandra Worli bridge. Okay. So one or more tower, it depends on the span and all, what is the length of the bridge they want to do. Okay, and these towers are also called as pylons. So remember the alternate name, these are also called as pylons, from which the cables support the bridge deck. So pylons dintrana cable bandirtavili. Okay, aamele illintra bridge deck support agithi. A distinctive feature are the cables or the stays which run directly from the tower to the deck, normally forming fan like pattern madathirile, or a series of parallel lines. So ee pattern in nav enantivu cable stayed bridge. Now how the load transfer is? So on these cables you can see tensile forces induced, and here on the towers or on the pylon as well as the deck, the compressive forces induced. See, usually what you have to remember is on the deck the compressive force is there. Remember this always, on the deck the compressive force is there always everywhere. Illinois notre andra. Try remembering which are common in all, so that it will be easy for you to understand and remember only which are different. So illai one more diagram I am giving. So tensile force aithe, they are also called as cables or stay cables. Okay, so illai anaithe, these are subjected to compression. So you can see blue color mark which is downward, and here at the piers it will be in the opposite direction, illai mel bartaithe. Okay na, hope you have understood. In exam or idna type idna question ketar, fan like pattern is observed in ivella nodane nimge enasithi idra yen aitri est easy adavu, but when they ask you technical questions it will be very difficult for you. Il photos nodale super anustavi ivella. Okay, but when they ask you fan like pattern is observed in which type of bridge, so nimu flash aagbeku, it is only in cable stayed bridge. And in which type of bridge you will see the these cables in the form of parallel lines, it is only in this one. Okay, but idr olaga u cables enadavala, suspended cables, they are in parallel. You can see this is very very beautiful bridge actually. Okay na, thirito. Next is truss bridge. So this is what is a simple truss bridge. Okay, next, I think this type of bridge is mostly between Suratkal to Mangalore, I don't remember properly, mostly. Okay, so a truss bridge is a bridge whose load bearing superstructure is composed of a truss. Superstructure yen barthatela idu, it is a truss, that is why the name is truss bridge. A structure of connected elements usually forming the triangular units. So notre ಈ ಟೈಪ್ ನೋ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗುಲರ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಈ ಟೈಪ್ ನೋ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗುಲರ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ವರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಅದಾವ, ಒಂದೊಂದು ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಯಾರ ಇಲ್ಲಿ, ಬಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಎನಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ವೇ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ. Okay, the connected elements are typically straight. So you can see they are typically straight. Okay, maybe under curved illido. Illino straight another villa mala. Okay, maybe stressed from tension, compression, or sometimes both in response to dynamic loads. So in particular part of that, you can say that it is subjected to tension or compression, or sometimes both of the stresses are induced because of the dynamic load. Dynamic andrena, which is moving load, which is not a static load, other dynamic load antar. So idrolage hang load transfer akati we will see here. So all these top surface as well as the vertical members of these are subjected to the compression. But the difference you observe here, na previous heridikinta, here the deck as well as the inclined members are subjected to tension. Previous olage enittu compression ittu, but here it is subjected to tension. So whatever the stress is formed here on anchors, the opposite stress is induced. And one more, if the truss is something like this, so either one of geometrical pattern is different and here it is different. So it is, if it is like this, so here the inclined one or the inner portions are subjected to the tension and bottom is also tension, but all the curved one, so all this is subjected to the compression and the reaction is induced in the opposite direction. So this is about the truss bridge. So this pic shows you the summary. So I have given them as the summary. Same way, I won't be explaining them. The reason why I have given this slide is, if you want, you can write and remember this. See, all this are subjected to tension and the top here compression and here also compression. Next, another type is deck type truss bridge, through type truss bridge, semi through type truss bridge. Why I am showing you this in a single pic is the only difference is where the deck is placed. So you will know, deck elaithe truss mal deck aithe road ili barthaithe, this is called deck truss. Okay na, here in a through bridge, so deck mal truss aithile, so that is why it is called as through bridge. But sometimes if eradu turda nadu irthavu illi nodri illi nadu bandaitid road, so illi nadu bandaitilo road, so illi en irrathala, it is called as semi through bridge. Okay, telito geometrical how difference it is. So these are the real pics, these are the geometrical pics. Only difference is roadway elli bartaiti, here the roadway is above the deck, here the roadway roadway is above the deck truss, here the roadway is below the deck truss, here the roadway is in between. Okay na, so now I will be explaining you in detail about this deck truss. Okay na, listen carefully. If the flooring of the bridge which carries the traffic is supported at the top of the main girders of the bridge or on the top of the load bearing superstructure, then the bridge is called as deck type bridge. The floor rests on the top of the main load carrying the members in this type of the bridges. Now if this truss, whatever is there, if it is of the plate girder bridge type, then the floor rests on the top of the flanges. But if it is a truss girder bridge, then the floor is placed on the top of the cords. And in this class, the bridge has no bracing which is provided on the top of the traffic. So now ille truss nu irbodu or it can be a plate girder also. So plate girder idra where it rests, and if it is a truss where it rests. If possible you can remember all this in detail, illandre idnu photos nenpittre saaku. Next is about through type truss bridge. Okay, so when the flooring of the bridge which carries the traffic is supported at the bottom of the main girders of the bridge or at the bottom of the load bearing superstructure, then this type of bridge is called as through bridge. But if it is of a plate girder bridge type, the floor is supported on the bottom flanges of the girder, and if it is a truss girder bridge, the floor rests on the bottom cords or on the ties. And this type of bridges, generally the bracing is provided over the top of the traffic. So bracing in itala ivella top of the traffic irthati. Next is about semi through bridge. So when the flooring of the bridge is supported at some intermediate level, that is in between of the top and bottom level of the main load bearing superstructure of the bridge, then it is known as the semi-through bridge. Here the load of the floor is directly taken by the members placed in between the top and bottom of the main load carrying members. And these types of bridges sometimes are also called as pony bridges. Remember the alternate for this? Pony bridges, because the type of the truss we use here is called as the pony truss. Adhika pony bridge antaru. Therito just istalla explanation nenapidlilla andruno yavadu elli baruthe annadu position nenapidukoli saaku. That is more than enough. And the load transfer is same as that of your truss bridge. Illi madirella hinga load transfer aagutte. Next type of bridges, bow string bridge. So bow andre ena nimdu bow and arrow antivalla billu bana. So it bill. So this is bow string andre ena idukku strings artham. Okay, so bow string bridge. Okay, now let's understand this. So we will study the first parts of this. Idike nantaru arches, and these are the hangers, and these are the supports, and these are the this is the tying cord, or it is also called as deck. So one more pick of this is bowstring bridge. So E type vertical cords so irbodu, or else there can be the truss pattern of this as well as the hanger. So usually two of them will be there. Note illi ondaiti illi ondaiti. So now I'll be explaining this, listen carefully. It consists of two arches. Okay, illi ondaiti illi ondaiti illa idu note. Two arches which are tied horizontally at the springs by the tie member. So illi enadavalla yuka tie member antivi idu horizontally, so that the reactions at the support will be only on the vertical members. Okay, and used normally for the span of around 30 to 175 meter long. So this is the usual span of the bowstring bridge, and horizontal thrust is resisted by the tie member. So idin horizontal thrust andre na outward pull antivalla navu illond arch aiti so the outward pull aagbardu. So that horizontal thrust is resisted by this horizontal tie beams. So you could tie beam at karitivu navu. Okay na, and abutments are made thinner to resist vertical reactions only. So idaradu kelasena ಬರೀ ವರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಹಾರಿಜಾಂಟಲಿ ನೆಸೆಸರಿ ಇರೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಇಟ್ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಥಿನ್ನರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ಸೊ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ದ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್ ಎಕನಾಮಿಕಲ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ದ ಆರ್ಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಟ್ರೀಟೆಡ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಕರ್ವ್ ಬೀಮ್. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಬೀಮ್ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರ್ತೀವಲ್ಲ, ಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಬೀಮ್, ಕರ್ವ್ ಬೀಮ್, ಐ ಬೀಮ್, ಟಿ ಬೀಮ್ ಅಂತಂದು. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಕರ್ವ್ ಬೀಮ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಮೇಕ್ ದ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರಲ್ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕರ್ವ್ಸ್, or you can say that arches. And usually the girder is supported on the pin bearings at one end to permit the rotation. So one end pin bearing irutte, pin andre na hinge bearing irutte one kade, so that has to resist the vertical one, and only one moment can be allowed here, or the restriction will not be there. And the another end is usually roller bearing, so that's to prevent, so as to provide the expansion. So roller itankule temperature expansion maadkobodu horizontal nu. So that is why one end is usually hinged and another end is usually roller in this type of the bridges. And the deck, whatever this deck is, there illi en kaantatala. So illi nodri hanger aiti, id arch aiti, illi deck aiti, reaction sign banda nodri. So ee type in compression bartavu ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇದರೊಳಗೆ ವರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಟೆನ್ಸೈಲ್ ಫೋರ್ಸಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇಂಡ್ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್. ಓಕೆನಾ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಡೆಕ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಶ್ವಲಿ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೊನೊಲಿಥಿಕ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಟೈ ಬೀಮ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಇದೇನು ಡೆಕ್ ಆಯ್ತಲ್ಲ, ಇದು ಇದು ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೂಡ ಒಂದೇ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್ ಅಂತ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ನಾವು. ಮೊನೊಲಿಥಿಕ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟೂ ಆರ್ಚಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಬೋಸ್ಟ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್. ನಾವು ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಟಡಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಮೂವೇಬಲ್ ಟೈಪ್, ಮೂವೇಬಲ್ ಸ್ಪ್ಯಾನ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜಸ್. So there are 12 types of movable span bridges. We will be discussing these in detail. Now the first one is drawbridge. So as to make you understand all these 12 different types of the movable bridges, I have taken GIF images of all of them and along with the original pics. So ನಿಮಗೆ ಅನ್ಸ್ಬೋದು ಏ ಇದೇನು ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ಐತ್ರಿ ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸಿ ದ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಪಿಕ್ಸ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ರಿಯಲೈಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಹೌ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟೆಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಕಲಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ಜಿಫ್ ಇಮೇಜಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಹೌ ದೇ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ವರ್ಕ್. ಓಕೆನಾ? ಸೊ ಡ್ರಾ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್ ಅಂದ್ರೇ ಈ ಟೈಪ್. ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಎಂಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕೇಬಲ್ ವೆನ್ ದ ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ placed horizontally and later on it is lifted. So that is what is the drawbridge, and these are all the very temporary bridges which is usually used for the castle. Okay, so illa now fort adu irthidula ni hale rajar nodirbeku ill fort adatti suttuvari neer ittirtaru avaru yakara enemies barbardattandu. So that is the reason this bridge is not always open for the traffic. So only when they are used, when they are in use, it will be open. So that is why it is called as draw ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್. ತಿಳಿತು? ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್ ಇಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಸ್ಕ್ಯೂಲ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್. ಸೊ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಓಪನ್ ಆಗತೈತಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಓಪನ್ ಅಪ್ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಬ್ಯಾಸ್ಕ್ಯೂಲ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್. ಸೊ ಇದ್ರದ್ದು ವರ್ಡ್ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಬಂದೈತೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ವೇಟ್, ನಾವೇನು ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಲ್ಲ ಎರಡು ವೇಟ್ ಒಳಗೆ, ಸೊ ಆ ವರ್ಡ್ದಿಂತ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಾಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಸ್ಕ್ಯೂಲ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್. ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ದೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ಹೆವಿ ಮೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಶಿಪ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ that time the bridge will open like this and then it will close. So an arrangement is made here so as to take care of this. So ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿರಬೇಕು, this is your London Bridge. So ಯಾರ್ಯಾರು ಲಂಡನ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗಿದ್ರು ನೋಡಿರಬೇಕಿದು. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲರ್ ಟೂರಿಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಪಾಟ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ವೆನ್ ದ ಶಿಪ್ಸ್ ಮೂವ್ ಡೌನ್ ದ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಓಪನ್ಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಬ್ಯಾಸ್ಕ್ಯೂಲ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್. ಓಕೆ, ಹೆಂಗೆ ಮೂವ್ ಆಗೋದ್ ನೋಡ್ರಿ. ಥರ್ಡ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಫೋಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಸಿ ಹೌ ಇಟ್ ವರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಹೆಂಗೆ ಫೋಲ್ಡ್ ಆಗತ್ತೆ ನೋಡ್ರಿ. ತ್ರೀ ಫೋಲ್ಡ್, ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ತ್ರೀ ಪ್ಲಾಟ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್, 1, 2, 3. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಫೋಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್. ಓಕೆನಾ? ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಪಿಕ್. ಸೊ ಇದನ್ನು ನೀವು ವೆನ್ ಯು ಸಿ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜಸ್ ದೇ ಲುಕ್ ವೆರಿ ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ ವೆನ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಹಾರಿಜಾಂಟಲ್ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ರೋಡ್ ವೇ, ಬಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಮೂವ್ ಇಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೌ ದ ಅರೇಂಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಫೋಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್. ವೈ ದ ನೇಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಫೋಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್ ಫೋಲ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಓಕೆನಾ? ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಕರ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್. ಸೊ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ದ ನೇಮ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್ ಕರ್ಲ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ಆಗೈತೆ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಪೂರ್ತಿ. ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಕರ್ಲ್ಸ್ ಒನ್ ಎಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಟಚ್ ದ ಅನದರ್ ಎಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್. ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಪೂರ್ತಿ ರೌಂಡ್ ಆಯ್ತು. ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಕರ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್ ಆರ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ರೊಟೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್. ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಸೆಟ್ ಆಗೈತಿ, ಅರೌಂಡ್ ಆಕ್ಟಗಾನ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದೇರ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಅಗದಿ ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ ಕಾಂತೈತಿಲ್ಲೇ, ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕರ್ಲ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಪಿಕ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಲಿಫ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಹೆಂಗೆ ದ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ವರ್ಟಿಕಲಿ. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಬೇಸಿಸ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಇಸ್ ಡನ್? ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ಹೌ ದ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್ ಮೂವ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇನ್ಕ್ಲೈನ್ಡ್ ಆಗಿ ಮೂವ್ ಆಕೈತೆ, ಒನ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಮೂವ್ ಆಕೈತೆ, ರೊಟೇಟ್ ಆಕೈತೆ, ಆನ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಬೇಸ್. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್ ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಮೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಶಿಪ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ನೋಡಿ ಶಿಪ್ ಬಂತು, ಇಟ್ ಮೂವ್ಸ್ ವರ್ಟಿಕಲಿ ಅಪ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಟವರ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್. These are called as the towers. Hydraulic jacks are placed below and counter weights are there, so which helps to lift them vertically up and down with the equal height. That is why we call it as the vertical lift bridge as well as the lift bridge. Eradu hesaru karibodu. Telito? Now next is table bridge. So difference enaithe eradutru nodu, both of them are moving vertically up only, like horizontal, they are placed horizontal to that of the roadway and it is moving above. But if you see here, there are no any lifts, or you can say that is the towers are not there. So what is provided here? Hydraulic pillars are provided here. Illi nodri illi telagadava 1 2 3 4. So for a specific table bridge, 4 hydraulic pillars are provided, 2 at one end and 2 at the another end. Okay, and these pillars or the hydraulic pillar, they push upwards this bridge. When the bridge it opens, it represents as a table. Nodri table kate kaante nodri kaante ingon table erdu kaalu. Okay, 4 legs you can say. So that's why we call it as a table bridge. In exam they will ask you, what is the mechanism of the lifting of the bridge in the table bridge? It is because of the hydraulic pillar here which are in the water. That's why we call it as the hydraulic pillar, and there are the hidden pillars. we will not be able to see them. But here these vertical towers are visible to them and hydraulic jacks are provided. So tiritu eduthirudhu difference. Now if you see here, okay, idu hang move akadu vertical lift e type in towers are tow side il tala bridge aithe it will move up. So ill enaithe it is a table bridge. So ile adjustment 1 2 3 4 four legs are there which will lift you. Okay na. Next is retractable or the thrust bridge. Remember alternate name. Thrust ಯಾಕೈತಂದ್ರೆ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಹೌ ಇಟ್ ವರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಹೋದ್ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ವೆನ್ ದ ಶಿಪ್ ಮೂವ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಮೂವ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡನ್ ಯೂಶ್ವಲಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಒನ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಸೊ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ಇದೇನು ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್ ಇತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಪೂರ್ತಿ ಒಳಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಡ್ತೈತಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಶ್ವಲಿ ಡನ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಕೆನಾಲ್ಸ್ ವೇರ್ ದ ವಿಡ್ತ್ ನೀಡೆಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೋರ್ ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಮಚ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ವರ್ಡ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಮೂವ್ ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೈ ರಿಟ್ರ್ಯಾಕೇಬಲ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮುಂದೆ ಬರೋದು ಹಿಂದೆ ಹೋಗೋದು ಈ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಕೈತಿ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಆಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಕಾಸಸ್ ಥ್ರಸ್ಟ್ we call them as the retractable or thrust bridge. So here is another example, it open it. So when it is closed, it move forward backward like this. Next is rolling bascule. So bascule andre ena vertical anna move akittile nodri appana move akaiti. So same way here also it will make inclined movement and up. But why we call it as a rolling bascule? Because here a setup is made such that which makes it to roll kind of or rotate kind of. So that is why we call it as the rolling bascule. It is not a lifting kind of. So it can be again at one end or both the ends, but one end is very common. Okay, this you can see. Idu nodalle nimu clear ang understand akati adha illi setup nodre illi hang circulars illa telag straight aithil telag illi nodre straight aithil but illi nodre it is a curved tiritu difference. Next is submersible bridge. So as the name indicates submersible ill nodre lakshkote enakai bridge aitega now ship band so yellow the bridge olag hot neer olag so that's why we call it as the submersible bridge because as that of the other bridges which moves up this is the type of the bridge where it goes in the water. That's why we call it gets submerged in the water. So that's why we call it as the submersible bridge. Okay, and usually the depth ಎಷ್ಟು ತಳಕ್ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದು ದಟ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಹೌ ಬಿಗ್ ದ ಶಿಪ್ ಇಸ್. ಯೂಶ್ವಲಿ 8 meter 10 meter ಹಿಂಗೆ ತಳಕ್ ಹೋಗ್ತೈತಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಮೇಲೆ ಬರ್ತೈತಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಸಬ್ಮರ್ಸಿಬಲ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್ ಇಸ್ ಟಿಲ್ಟ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್. ಸೊ ಈಗೇನು ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಐತಿ ಟಿಲ್ಟ್ ಅಂತ ಯಾಕಂತಾರು ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್ ಟಿಲ್ಟ್ ಯಾಕಾಗತೈತಿ. It is neither lifting, it is neither bending, it is not rolling, ಏನು ಆಗಲ್ತು ಬಟ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಒಂದು ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್ ಇರತ್ತೆ ಆ ಕಡೆ ಈ ಕಡೆ ಟಿಲ್ಟ್ ಹಾಕೈತಿದ್ರು. ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೈ ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಟಿಲ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್. ಇಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ರೊಟೇಟ್ಸ್ ರಾದರ್ ದನ್ ಲಿಫ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ ಬೆಂಡಿಂಗ್. ತಿಳಿತು ಶಿಪ್ ಬಂದ ಕೂಡಲೇ ರೊಟೇಟ್ ಹಾಕೈತಿ ಮತ್ತು ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಬರ್ತೈತಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಹೆಂಗೆ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಮಸ್ತ್ ಐತಲ್ಲ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸ್ವಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್. ಸೊ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಹಾಕೈತಿ ಈಗ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಸ್ವಿಂಗ್ ಆತಿರೋ when ship goes. Okay, so in which direction the ship goes based on that it will move. So now this arrangement is done ile enak nodre support ring irutire. So this will help the bridge to swing in either of the directions, usually 90 degree or usually 180 degree also completely. It depends on idrden angle ing nodre ishtu aatala ida idren inclined ittala that depends on how big the ship is. If the ship is very big ಇದು ಫುಲ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಆಗಿಬಿಡತೈತಿ ಇಲ್ಲಾಂದ್ರೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಇನ್ಕ್ಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಶಿಪ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಪಾಸ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್. ಇದು ಗಿಫ್ ಆಯ್ತು ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಲಕ್ಷ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ತೆಳಗ ದಿಸ್ ಗಿಫ್ ಯು ವಾಚ್ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಶಿಪ್ ಬರ್ತೈತಿ ಸಿ ಹೌ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಓಪನಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ವಿಂಗಿಂಗ್ ಸಿ ಸ್ವಿಂಗ್ ಆತಿಲ್ಲ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಸ್ವಿಂಗ್ ಆತ ಇನ್ನೊಮ್ಮೆ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಶಿಪ್ ಬಂತು ಸ್ವಿಂಗ್ ಆತ ನೋಡ್ರಿ. Now see, it's swing right, straight swing at purti 90 degree. Telito, so this is what is your swing bridge. Next is transporter bridge. Okay, so it is also called as ferry bridge or aerial transfer bridge. So yen id nodre laksh kotidana hing ond ferry antivala now ig nevo ropave kadu ellaru trip ig oda hogirbeku. Okay, so il nodre e type ferry antivana just a transporter, it transport. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಫೆರಿ ಐತಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೇಬಲ್ಸ್ ನಿಂತರ ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡೈತಿ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಹೌ ದ ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಲಿಫ್ಟೆಡ್ ಬಟ್ practical, it is very, very difficult. So that is the reason this type of bridge is very rare, and only few dozen of them, like you can say maximum 12 of them are in working condition, that too in less than 12 types or 12 different bridges in the entire world. And later on they converted this bridge, transporter bridge at model construct madidru, but later on they converted this type into the other type of the bridges. So this is very rare. So no ring cables irathe ille pillars irthavu, or the supports will be there where the movement is like this, transport martivu, that is why based on that they have given the name as transporter bridge. Okay, so this is all about your this chapter, types of bridge. So hope you have understood as well as you have enjoyed this particular chapter.